We want to graph the direct variation equation y equals 2x. For the general direct variation equation y equals k times x should remind us of slope intercept form with a form y equals mx plus b, but for direct variation b, or the y-intercept, would be 0 and the slope of the line m would be the same as k, or the constant of variation. So if we want to graph y equals 2x, we can think of this as y equals 2x plus 0. So if b equals 0, that means the y-intercept is the point 0, 0, or the origin, which is always true for a direct variation. And then the slope of the line, m, would be equal to 2, which is equal to 2 over 1. Remember, to use slope to graph a line, we do want it in fraction form, or a ratio, because it tells us the vertical change with respect to the horizontal change. And now to graph this direct variation equation, we'll plot the y-intercept, which is the point 0, 0, or the origin. And then from here, we'll use the slope to determine additional points on the line. And since the slope is 2 over 1, the vertical change is up 2, and the horizontal change is right 1. So we'll go up 2, right 1. So here's another point that would be on our line. And of course, we can do this again, up 2, right 1, up 2, right 1, and so on. So the graph of y equals 2x is a line passing through the origin that looks something like this.